Cindy.
I'm back. Sorry, I had to go see something.
You died, and there was no sound. You came back, and now we're vibing the music, and I'm here for it.
I'm in San Mayore.
My stream went from nothing to pure happiness.
You're streaming?
Yeah.
Oh, this isn't music.
Loca! David finished at about time.
Sadie. Sadie. That mean, didn't even know you were fucking streaming. Me comes back, Sadie, I died. I went to go get drinks, I meant to go die in a hole.
I was over here eating, waiting coughing. For you. I was vibing, I was hungry.
Me, not music. Wait, excuse me. I know I shut you off, but like I didn't shut you off, you know?
Your music is fine.
I'm gonna die. I don't wanna go to work tomorrow.
That sounds like me every time I used to work.
Like, my phone's coming tomorrow, but like, it still hurts my fucking soul to think about it.
I know, and then once you get your phone back, you get to deal with me on my crackhead level. Maybe if you're lucky, Best Buy will be like, we don't have the white, pick another color.
Bro, but the thing is, I don't want fucking red. I don't. If they're like, we only have red, I'll be like, you know what? You know what? Please don't do it to me.
And then you get to so vibe with Barbara? Me on my... Yeah, that's what was said. Where is that with Barbara?
English is so hard right now. Wow. Jason Voorhees wallet, you say?
Jason Voorhees wallet, where? I get real upset when I run out of water. Like, I don't want to have to go in the kitchen again.
Excuse me, Alexa. Play fucking music.
Here's Spotify.
This bitch.
I'd like to know where the Jason Voorhees wallet was purchased, because I may have to get it for this one.
I would like to know.
Oh shit, when does Apex Season 6 start?
Alright, bet.
Shindy, you got him on Snap, so.
I know.
Check the vibes, because he said check his
Snap. I'm going!
I'll have him on Snap. Because I don't give
a fuck. It's cute as fuck. It's cute as fuck.
Is it?
I need it.
He's been a cult.
Thank you!
He was like, it's from Hot Topic. Bitch, I got a credit card. We vibing.
I won't be poor in like, I don't know how many days.
You gonna buy it?
I'm probably not gonna buy that one. I'm probably gonna find the biggest one. Alexa!
Oh no.
Play music!
I thought it was like.
Yeah, you better place. No. I'm gonna scream at Alexa. It's gonna be like, where's Barbara? Now, where's fucking Alexa? Alexa, shut the fuck up.
I'm suddenly everywhere. Anybody watching my stream with an Alexa just goes off.
So sorry. look. It's Nancy. You look a little cold,
Shitty, Nancy. Is it true that your skin has glitter all over her face?
Oh, well, I didn't fucking look that close, but probably.
Nero told me that, and I was like, it's got glitter on her face. Watch.
I love glitter.
Glitter.
Glitter. I want my phone.
I want your phone too, because then you and I can vibe on Twitter. Because
I am pregnant.
What?
Who hurt you? Who told you to go louder?
I mean, we locked up Shandy without her phone. Yikes.
Really? It feels like torture without my phone.
I heard.
It's like hell. Like, I need something in my hands, and when they, like, when Mark gives me his phone, or, like, when Mom gives me my phone, their phone, and I'm like, why you gotta look like this?
I can't use an Android.
So, like, I went to Ashanti, and I was like, yo, can I touch your phone for, like, a minute?
Does Ashanti have an iPhone?
She got an iPhone, a 6.
Oh, it's a baby iPhone.
So I was
iPhone.
Like, could I touch it?
Hello, Favilon, I'ma go.
Let me see your face. Let me see your... Stop moving your fucking face, dog!
Where are you?
You know what?
I'm gonna look at your face.
I'm at a door. I can leave without all y'all bitches.
Alright, are you at the door over
yonder? I was next to Favilon.
Oh, fuck me. I was just over there. Jane! I probably shouldn't run around looking at you.
No, I'm next to her.
Oh, it's the Demogorgon.
What do you mean you're
it's
looking at me?
It's the Demogorgon! It's the Demogorgon!
Oh, Nancy's dead.
It's a Demogorgon. Asshole. Let me put your on. I just wanted to find Jane.
Of course he does.
I really just wanted to find Jane.
Oh, I see
Jane.
You.
Yeah, I can't look at your
face
right
now. Well, I don't
right
see you now. Anymore. I just know that you... I see you now.
Oh, that was some scary vibes. I didn't even get to a generator because I
was
looking for
you. Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, you were hiding in the bushes.
This is cool. Bitch is the Demogorgon, and yet here we are. In case you didn't know, it's the Demogorgon.
Sorry. I do have glitter all over my face.
You do? That's the highlight of my entire existence.
What you mean? Who did you find?
Can't make me. I'll scream.
Nah, he's not.
He is camping me!
Oh!
Son of a bitch! He's just not face camping! Bye! Man. Look beautiful!
Thank you! Hey!
Oh, he's got tunnel.
Haha, stupid bitch! Okay, I didn't mean to hit you, you know, it just on accident fucking happened, bro!
You're stunned the killer? Oh, damn.
Scared!
Don't look in my general direction, I have to heal myself, I can't even get to it yet.
He broke it so fast with his big fingers.
Oh no.
Just around the block. I'm gonna fucking die!
I thought you were singing Pocahontas and I was totally gonna vibe with you and then you would like just around the corner. I was kind of upset.
Hey, listen. Ah! You cannot break! Who allowed this? Wait, why are you just coming for me? You know, there's like multiple people in this goddamn game. And you're just gonna come for me?
Right near the generator I was gonna play with.
Ah, stupid bitch.
So now I gotta bust this fucking portal.
Oh fuck! How did you? What?
He's gonna eat me. I'm gonna be Demogorgon dinner. Hey! How y'all doing? Can you go get my Jane? And not touch my generator?
I hate how many fucking hooks are around.
I generally don't know. You're so far.
Really? I'm sorry.
Holy shit, you brought him all the way to the other side of the map.
I took a run.
I took
Alexa,
a run too. Oh
play.
Shit. Hope you know all the people that aren't coming for me deserve nothing.
I'm coming to you, I'm just finishing my gen. Because if I'm gonna die, I at least want some kind of blood points.
Oh, thank you, Nancy. I hope you die first. Just kidding, I love you.
Nah, fam, no! I hope you die first.
Well, he came through the portal like it was nothing.
Yeah, you gotta buff them.
How do you know exactly where I am? I don't appreciate that. I'm down. I'm dead. I'm good. Bye-bye. I would like to know how you found me.
Well, let me reset this pallet, because I'm gonna need to stun the asshole.
Then I
need you to direct me to where you are.
On a hook.
Found you.
Ow, my finger. Go in your little portal and get the fuck out of here, bro. Or leave.
Can you come here for a second?
Thank you! Run! Listen here, Nancy Drew.
Is that the generator you were working at, or... No.
I wasn't working at anything, I was running away from my life.
Is this Nancy's generator? Because it's mine now.
Oh, he's looking in my direction.
Slideshow makes me nauseous, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Oh, he's doing it again.
Why am I getting all the fucking skill checks? What about you, Karen, over here?
I can't even heal myself when I finish a generator. Fuck you guys. Alright, one more. I really hope.
Oh, he's looking at me!
Son of a dick, I'm done. RIP to me.
No, because you're still alive.
Can't come get me.
I walked into his fuck you portal. It was great.
I did too, and I was a little upset.
Now I'm sleepy time. Guess what? Your portal has been yoked. You slut. Oh, I don't like how you're looking at me.
Nah, he looked at me, fam.
White plus equals bad.
Could someone please? He's making a portal. He's making a portal. Stay still. Fine, I'll struggle a little bit longer. It's fine.
Yeah, I don't want him to come run out and get you, you know? Thank you, portal dog! He's looking at us! Come over here. Ooh, where'd you go?
He's looking at me. I have to go.
Come here. I hope you know no one likes you in this world. Went up. He's coming right for you. You should probably run.
But I need...
Don't touch me.
Oh, I feel privileged.
Bye.
Bye, I love you. Hope you get that last generator done. Of the actual bitch.
She's very cute. Jane?
I thought you were talking about the Demogorgon. I'm gonna punch you in the face. He just killed me.
Nah, I'm gonna fucking... Why is everybody getting on the floor? Me just trying to heal myself so I won't die. Stop trying to fucking get off the hook. I don't care if you have that ability. Oh, that's a big fuck you noise. I don't like that noise. How do you know where I am, dog? How do you know where I am, dog?
He's at level 18.
You level, go fuck yourself. I don't like his level. Oh no, Nancy, no! Shut the fuck up, Croken. I don't even know if I have to do any more crows, but I don't remember. What do I have to do? Oh, hey. Hey, Johnny. I'm gonna go this way, and we're not gonna talk to each other.
Okay, same.
Whoa. Who has a map?
Vamalon.
I found the hatch, motherfucker! I don't have the thing for the hatch. But I know where the hatch is.
Okay, wait, just remember this hide spot. In the locker.
There's no locker close.
Shandy, should I prestige you to prestige one? I'm gonna do it.
I mean, if you wipe to Alexa.
I did it. She's a baby. It was worth it.
Woo! I don't know why I said switch. Why are you coming for me, you piece of every shit in the world? I don't know what the fuck I'm trying to say.
I like Lucky Break. It's the only one I want. I don't want the rest of hers. Thank you.
I fucking hate this dude. He's gonna put me on a hook. But you're a fucking bitch. You're a fucking bitch.
It's so pretty.
What?
Her shirt covered in blood. I'm not gonna lie to you. The vibes, I'm here for it. I have to go back to Claudette now. Cause...
You know I hate you, right?
I can no longer play as her.
Alexa. Next. Okay, or not. Let's listen to this song. Listen or not. I'm tired, man. I need sleepy time.
What time do you work tomorrow?
Oh, I gotta fucking cleanse totems!
Oh. Well.
I'm fucking big, man.
Well,
I'm going in at 12 because she has to go at 1:30 for the thing for my phone.
For your phone.
And then to Thursday, if I go back to Thursday, I'm going in at 9. Yeah. But at least I'll have my phone if she gets it, you know?
Right.
Bro. So, like, today was not that bad. It was not that slammed, but, like, tomorrow? Oh. Alexa, play. Thank you. Who hurt you? I need to get Steve up there now. Oh, Steve, why do you gotta have so less money?
I'm generally, like, want to be mad that I prestige Dewey, but, like, I love you.
So what's her shirt look like?
Oh, I'ma fucking show you. Look at it. It's like the same shirt.
Cute.
But like the blood like really made it cuter.
Like, I like how much Jane looks like with blood.
I'm like low-key vibing and I wanna get her a prestige neck. Cause I love my baby. See.
You left the game?
No. Kinda racist. I'm well aware what it told me. It told me I lost connection. What kind of racism? Why don't you want me to play with Shandy? That's rude.
I sent you a thing.
Oh, I thought I was joining yours. I didn't know.
Well.
I need to not be Alessa, though. I love Alessa, but I think if I play Alessa, I'll die. So if you don't mind, I'm going back to my baby. Like, I generally don't want to die.
This is my cute ass outfit.
Zarina's outfit's hella cute because I have her from head to toe.
The fuck do you mean that's not my password, dog? What?
For what?
For my eyes only? Like, stop. Okay, You know, stop. I just want that picture. The cute ass picture. And if it's not here, I told me to God. I told you I was gonna bust your ass.
I'm gonna bust your ass.
I'm just gonna send it to you so I can get it when I get my phone back.
Alright, save it. Well, it's done on Facebook.
I cannot save it! If I could have saved it, I would have.
Alright, I'll save it in chat then. Actually, save to camera roll. I got you, fam.
Spank you. If I shut this off, are you gonna be a bitch, Alexa? No? Cool. Shut the fuck up.
Alexa! Play! Thank you!
I wanna see what her face looks like with blood. But that's so far. I'm level 20 and I'm ready to stop leveling her up. Oh shit! Who the fuck are you? Is that what I got? The perk? Oh my god, it's the perk that I bought.
For you bought a perk?
Yeah, you remember that perk, the one from Meg?
Oh, Quiet and Quiet or something, whatever. Quick
yeah,
and Quiet.
Yeah, hold on, I'm gonna go see if there are any new ones are.
Yeah, good idea. I bought Ruin for all of my killers. They can get Ruin without me having to prestige a killer. And eventually I am gonna prestige a killer when I'm less than an hour.
Oh, my first person I'm going to prestige is probably the,
I think it's gonna be the nurse for me. I don't know, Michael's kinda cool, but you have to, like, stalk
somebody.
You need
to know how to play him, you know?
Yeah. Like, my first time playing Michael, I was like,
why you built
this way? Oh, there's a dead hard from David King.
I bought the Ruin because Ruin is such an asshole move.
I mean, I do like the Ruin perk.
David goes, imagine if she would have said, bitch face, play wrestling music, and the first thing that plays was Hulk Hogan's Real American theme song. He was like, I'd be screaming.
You still watching this shit?
Yeah.
Alexa, play! Swear to God.
Shandy, there's this meme and it goes, friend, I'm worried about you, and it goes, me, dunks Oreo into whiskey. Why?
Me too. Okay, just be like, bro, of, what do you mean? And then, like, what's wrong? I'm fine. What are you talking about?
I'm fine. It's fine. Shh. I'm fine. Are you on Snapchat still or no?
I mean, I can go on Snapchat.
I'm gonna send you a picture of the girl I like from Smite.
Smite? Alexa, play my music. I'm gonna punch you in the throat. Alexa, no.
I mean, play Rent. Yes, please, Alexa. Alexa, play Rent.
Alexa, you do this to me.
Why am I Alexa to want to play Rent for me?
Why does she look like, she's is that supposed to be who?
She's the Nine Tail Fox.
Wait a minute.
Is Shandy gonna download Smite now? Because he got the Nine Tail
Fox. Alexa, who told you to play that fucking song?
It's got Mulan. Who told you?
Alexa, I didn't say that.
On God, Shandy, this game is
Alexa,
fucking cute.
Next.
Please, I have her gold outfit, and her fucking tail is blue with, like, purple end.
Okay.
Hey, everybody, it's Aisha. Can y'all remaster this for PS4, please? Thank you. Actually, these people are the people who made Silent Hill. So let me go contact them.
Oh, I got the
I'm gonna send you the cutest video I found, Shani.
Okay. Next.
Okay, Shani, I'm gonna send you the cutest video that I've ever found of Chrissy.
You really want me to go back on Snap?
Yes, because you'll understand the vibes, because she goes, little, little, little.
Little, little, little. Alexa, no, no. Play a different song, please.
You like songs from Spotify.
Alexa, why you have done this to me?
I feel privileged. I got two people watching my stream. Like, hi, how are ya?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, I'm still sitting on the screen with the fucking... No, I wasn't. I got distracted. Can I tell you who else is in this game? Now that the Ninetale Fox got you vibing?
Sure, go ahead.
Okay. I can't pronounce half of these, so beware. I'll say the ones that I can generally pronounce. Ares is in it. Artemis is in it. Athena's in it.
Balsamic what?
Hi.
Hi. Thanks for saying hi to me.
He took my phone. I'm gonna do that one thing you were mentioning on Twitter. Don't you fucking do it. Don't you fucking do it. No, Shen, there's this new thing on Twitter. You could change your settings to make it so only people who are tagged can do it. And I've replied to two tweets and I'm like, who hurt you? And then I went and tweeted. A fabulous beauty.
You know what? You should send that to me because I'm a fucking idiot. I don't know the password.
I can't say it on stream, but you know
I know. But I'm gonna need you to send it to me.
I with a bunch of gods.
Yes, I know.
All you gotta do is tell me this. I really need you to send me this shit. Like, I understand you got your damn asshole, but
wait,
that shit.
My Ninetale Fox got her vibing, but I hope you know she's my main. I'm just letting you know. It should be this password.
Left. No, it's like, that's wrong.
I'm gonna actually log in and make sure it is before I say this to you.
Okay, I'm gonna be over here like.
Am I logged in? Motherfucker, I'm already logged in. Alright, hold on, log out. I'm pretty sure it is though, because it used to be my Christine Daae account.
I know. But then again, I would have been great if I didn't break my phone.
Oh, but it's not the password. It's not the password.
Oh. Great.
That's the password.
What?
I don't know why it came up as a number, but that's the password.
Me trying to figure it out, like, what the fuck kind of password?
Ooh, it's a date. It's a general date.
Am I supposed to know this date? Because no. If so, I'm fucked. Wait, is there a slash in it, or do I just put the numbers?
Just the numbers.
Fat. Okay. Login? Is that right?
Oh. It is, because I just logged in.
Don't like some! Oh my god, why'd you follow someone you don't even fucking know, you dumb bitch? Sorry.
You followed someone you don't know?
Yeah, apparently. Alexa. Next. Yeah, it's
me. Alright, so back to what I was saying before I got distracted.
What the fuck is this? Wait, hold on.
Cupid's in it. He's kinda cute.
Is that you? Yeah,
mine's Chrissy.
Yeah, I was like, is that you? Seriously, it's you.
I tweeted you.
Confessing. Oh my god, what the fuck? It's what they sing, bro. It's what they sing.
It's what they sing. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. I hate this fucking song. But
Alexa, play. No. Thank you.
When did my wife get a TikTok?
Alexa, next. Why you watch?
Why no one tell me?
Oh, hello, Mr. Doctor.
I'm a beater. I'm a beater. I'm a comment, but I'll beat you for not telling me you got TikTok.
You have a sick one.
Monkey made a TikTok, and nobody told me until right now. Yeah, see, she's had a TikTok. And you think this one let me know? No.
We possibly told you before.
No.
Because you told
no.
me.
You told Shandy and not me? Kind of what the fuck?
I watch TikTok way more than anybody. I think you mean, really like, do. Me. To be honest, me and Nero is like, if we were in a room, it would just be TikToks.
Shandy said if you and her were in a room, it would be TikToks.
Oh!
Who is it?
Don't touch me, doctor!
If you and Shandy were in a room, it would all be TikTok. Like, but, oh, it's the doctor, isn't it?
Alexa?
She said it would just be TikToks.
There's everything around.
Videos, everything around would be TikToks.
Oh, look, fuck you, bitch!
Is it the doctor, though? Because you would like glitchy.
It is the doctor.
Such a camping piece of shit.
How? How are you so fast?
Don't look at me. You don't know me.
Alexa, I'm in a tree! Next.
Hi, Cheryl. You're Alexa. So pretty. Next. Stop looking at me.
Alexa.
You're so pretty, yes. Cheryl. You're so pretty. Cheryl, why did you pop my generator? Cheryl!
Alexa, next.
Yeah, Cheryl, run away. I'm gonna finish my generator now. Maybe not. Listen, doctor. You know the.
Get out, you fucking whore!
Hi, James!
Hello.
And now I'm fucking crazy.
Alexa, next!
Fucking awesome.
You know what, Alexa? Play Melanie Martinez.
I miss Yui, I can't lift this pallet up.
Spank you!
Thank you! La 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 la. Can I snap out of my craziness, please? Because I hate it.
Oh, look! I did that generator.
Did you?
It's
gonna give me a skill check, and it's gonna be backwards, and I'm gonna throw a tantrum.
Who the fuck hurt you that much? Who said turn it up to 177?
Alexa did. She was like, Shandy.
Is that a Yui? It is a Yui.
Aw, I want a Yui.
What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you...
Can I just please...
Why does Madden take 8 years to get away from?
You're the worst human I've ever met.
Oh, I'm so glad I was not in that radius. Holy shit.
I'm getting insane! Okay.
I'm fine. I'm gonna do my gen. I'm just gonna vibe a little.
Stop! Stop! Doop! Please.
Aw, shucks.
Ah, I snapped out of it, little bitch.
Yo, dog. You don't need to come visit me. I don't want it.
I popped my gen, so hopefully he leaves you guys alone.
Kill your filthy... What?
Obviously fucking not, because I ain't getting... My spine chill ain't going off.
Minus! My fucking feet hurt, Brittany.
Oh, I'm sure. La 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 la.
That was fucking stupid.
Oh, I don't even want to be in the same radius, yo. I'm like trying to stay on the outer edge.
Stop.
Oh, no.
Fuck you. Keep Keep her away from me! You bring these things to me!
You're up for. Do you want Varna says?
Yo, if I keep hearing screaming, I swear to God, I'm gonna kill myself. Don't look at me. Don't look at me like that.
Yui! Get the fuck off my generator. You just popped it.
Wait, what do you mean?
Yui! Yui! I'm... Yui! Hey, how you doing? I'm gonna go.
Stop! Why are you around me?
Leave me alone! Leave me alone! That generator's almost done! Leave me alone! Y'all, I liked it better when I wasn't in his radius. I missed it so much. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
I wish I could do it again.
I was out of his radius for so fucking long. Asshole.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Yo, why is everybody getting shot up?
Because he's a big dick energy and now he's following me. I feel personally victimized by
the fact. Bring him to me!
I'm just running. I don't know who's around me, what's around me. I'm just going. Y'all better finish those gens, because I'm taking this motherfucker on a ride.
But if you bring him back the way you came, I swear to God.
Well, maybe if you people...
Go to a door.
I can't go to a door. I'm being stalked.
Run to a... Fuck, I moved up again.
Jenny, I need you to stop doing that. Fuck you.
I don't like when it's all backwards,
he keeps electrocuting
bro.
Me. It's making me so mad. He won't hit me. He just keeps shocking me and it's stressing me out.
What did you do to me? Oh, I don't
want
to be here. Stop.
Stop
looking at me.
Stop. Motherfucker. Oh my god, freedom. I'm gonna need someone to open the door because he's still on my ass.
Stop. Oh, wait, no, he's stop. Gone. No, he's on mine.
How? My spine shield's not activated. It is now. Alright, I'll take him for another ride.
Don't hit me, you slut!
Shandy, come on. Open the door, Shandy. Open the door.
He was right on my booty.
Alright, well,
going.
he's on my booty. Open the door! The fucker.
I can't!
Listen.
Stop.
Why aren't you knocking me down? Where are they? Are they at the other door? I'll go to the other door. I'll take him for the longest ride of his life. You think I won't?
That sounds like a real sexual job right there.
It ain't that kind of ride.
I'm
I don't know where the other door,
door
is. I come to the realization I don't know where the other door is.
Okay, I'm halfway.
Alright, I'm just kind of running around.
Come back.
At this point, I'm on my way back.
Come back.
I'm on my way back. It's just gonna take me a while because I ran.
I opened the door.
I see it. It's open. I'm going. I am gone.
Come on.
Run.
Come on.
Get out the door. We're leaving.
All right. Goodbye.
Fucking asshole. You thought I wasn't gonna leave.
Oh wait. Guess what? I don't like you.
That was a crazy fucking ride.
Where did I get this fucking lunch? Not lunchbox. Med kit. Yeah, I think that's
it. I don't know. Where did you get the med kit?
Oh my god, please tell me I did the toe tens. I did.
I thought you got the toe.
Oh, he was a babe. He had iron grasp, but he didn't even hit anybody down.
No, he didn't hit anybody down. I mean, I took him for a giant ass ride. I'm sure he hates me.
I was trying to find totems.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Panda?
What?
He wants to know if he can play with us. He said that he doesn't have to be in a party with us.
You and him can go play. I don't care.
Well, if not, I'll just go play Smite with him and we can hang in a party and vibe.
Okay.
Alright. Let me... level up, Yui. Arena. I mean, his thing is still copying, so we can probably do another match. It's fine, I'll play Smite with you, it's okay. No? Alright, I
I guess I'm staying with them.
Oh?
He said. He told me no.
Oh.
So I guess you and I are vibing.
Alexa.
Hope you like my
play
face.
Play Billie Eilish.
This is Billie Eilish on Spotify.
Thanks, my guy. Alexa, play Billie Eilish.
This is Billie Eilish from Spotify.
Thank you. Alexa, next.
Oh.
I didn't want to listen to that song. Alexa, next. You know, you skip one and you go to the next.
What is that?
Food, ice cream, chocolate.
No, Six Spy is getting a birthday box.
That's nice. I'm just gonna sit here like, ugh.
So you didn't tell me what you think of the iced tea box, Jen.
I don't like lychee tea.
Mom likes that one though. Oh, bitch. Go on. The birthday one. I'll tell you after.
The one that's the sun one, we just got it out, so I'm probably gonna go try some right now. I'll be right back. I'm gonna bring some in here and tell you how I feel. Alexa, play! I hate you!
I hate you. Featuring Jadakiss.
Alexa!
Can you see if your cock spills thing is working? Can you? Can you please check the cock spill? See if it's working so I can... Check your app so I can pay it?
What the fuck did I do?
I don't know what you did. I wasn't looking. The 5706 one.
I'm back.
Okay.
the tea's not done, so like I'm not eating it, drinking it.
You're not eating and drinking it? You eat tea?
Yes. Yes.
So mom said, is the lychee one the cold brew?
Yeah.
That sucks.
There's a minty one I want to try.
Yeah, it's Moroccan mint. It looked really good. I want to get the box for me and Nero, because we both like tea, and he loves iced tea. I make him peppermint iced tea all the time, because he know can do. So, but the birthday box, Shand? Where'd it go?
Uh-huh.
It's all birthday flavors. Vanilla caramel cup of tea, or cup of cake. Confetti cake, birthday cake, and ice cream sprinkles. Those sound fucking majestic.
Alexa, stop.
It's for a birthday box. I generally like that. Although, I think the iced tea box is sad. Me neither. David said he didn't realize tea was edible, Shan.
What happened?
David said he didn't realize tea was edible.
Neither did I. But it tastes so delicious. Tastes
oh,
like
no,
the freshest.
Did they get rid of the iced tea box? I'm generally upset now. It's okay. I mean, as long as you got it, like, I can make iced tea out of anything.
Like, the lychee tea kind of tastes like ass. And it, like, it has a good taste, but then it's like pure ass.
You learn something new every day, clearly.
You know what? Who hurt you?
You know!
I didn't mean to. Like, if I meant to, like, I didn't. Stop trying to upgrade her. You need to upgrade Stevie Boy.
Stevie Boy. Bloody shirt, 10 out of 10.
Who the fuck hurt you? You know?
Alright, so back to what I was saying earlier.
Wait a minute, no!
You have nothing, do you?
I'm gonna fucking die. Alright, death is upon me. Yes.
So can I tell you more people that are in Smite now?
I mean, I feel like I'm gonna smite my neck. Someone needs to smite me. Stevie has one
Hercules
heart.
Is in it. There's this bitch that looks like... There's this bitch that looks like Samara, but she hella good.
She hella good. I'm hella dumb.
Me too.
Somebody but
Loki's
stinks.
In it. Merlin. Mulan.
Is it Loki?
Loki.
I'm a fucking retard.
This girl named Nemesis, she kinda cute. She vibing. Persephone. Nox, Odin, Poseidon.
I wish someone Poseidon me into a wider speed. I don't know what's wrong with me. I need to go to bed.
You do need to go like, to bed. You're drunk.
I'm so sorry.
Zeus.
I am. I don't want to do this. Don't put me as the thing. I barely can fucking do anything. I have one perk.
And it's not wait a minute, you have one perk?
Yeah.
Oh no.
I'm not even level 5 on this man. I was trying to get to level 5.
Oh no.
I'm a level 4. I'm a fucking die. No one knows today. Yay. I don't know. I can't even have spine chill on. I don't even know who it is. I'm not mad, you're mad.
No, you seem pretty upset.
Oh, look! I did that. Oh, look! It's Lullaby! I gotta go!
Lullaby, baby girl!
Can I tell you how low I am? Because I'm lower than a fucking Lullaby.
Don't hurt me, I'm a level 1 prestige.
I don't know
what I'm doing, I just leveled up.
By the way, she's not moving, so I appreciate this.
Boy, did you luck out this match.
I'm right behind her, so if she turns a little to the left...
She's gonna punch your face
out. I'm dead. She's gonna throw a hatchet at me and be like, what's on? And I'll be like, I'm dead.
I saw a meme yesterday, and it was Huntress and Dwight. And it was all, when you go in to get your more hatchets out of the locker, and then I saw Dwight in the locker, and it was just big eyes.
Okay, I understand. Like, I don't like this repeat of a song. Can you shut the fuck up? One perk. One.
Is she moving at all?
No. She's just sitting there like, dee 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 dee.
Maybe she
is. She works, she's like, that's what she's doing. She has a cute outfit on. It's really cute.
Fuck me. I blew up my gen.
And I just keep saying I'm bold so I can get all the bold points. All bold points.
Shandy, I think you need to let David know that this is not the nurse.
What about the nurse?
He said, I hear the nurse, Shandy. You were right in front of her.
You mean the little boo? You mean the...
She moving, isn't she?
Wait, are you moving? No. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Why does it look like she's attacking you?
Hey. Hey. Because I'm the fucking murderer. Well, she's the murderer. I'm just... suspect. I love you. Come to me. Or not, you know what? You're a bitch.
He goes, I'm stupid. I don't play this game often.
Fuck you.
You're right. It's a little dumb.
She goes,
think.
That's a lullaby.
Steve!
If she goes,
Scoop, come back!
Sorry, I'm a one level little dumb bitch. What do you need?
Where my generator is almost done.
I did one. By myself. Yeah, well, welcome. Let's go home now.
Yeah, so you cannot be Steve. I'm going to the farthest one.
Yep. I'm going to the. She's
in
over
case
there.
She
is
wakes
she moving
up.
Now? Wait a minute. She didn't move. I had to see if
I
she
was
moved.
Being chased.
Bitch, she's right there.
Bitch, I swear
there.
To God, it told me I was being chased. Bitch.
Yeah, because you ran towards the demons. You're supposed to run away from the demons. She didn't move fucking inches, bro.
David quoted you because I'm the murderer. Well, she's the murderer, but I'm the support, the suspect, and he goes, cue the okay meme. Okay.
What do you want? What do you want?
Get the fuck out, alright? Fuck you guys. Go. Go, all of you, go.
La-la-dee,
walk out the door. Go, I need all of you to go
la-la-dee,
first.
La-la-dee.
Oh my fucking retard. I'm giving you the go.
Go. Go.
I opened the door for you. I did everything go. That match, and you're gonna sit
goodbye.
There like a dummy. Bitches. That's all I got? What a crock.
I hear the nurse. Oh, never mind. Me too.
I don't know what they did, but they got 1,000 blood points. Did they look at you?
She looked at me with the eyeballs.
How?
I had no one.
Meow to you too, bitch.
Meow! Meow!
He tweeted about Edip.
Shut the fuck up! I would like both of you to suck a dick. I would appreciate it if you did that.
Can you do me a favor, Shandy? Can you not pick Steve next time?
I am. Maybe. Unless I go real fucking dumb, bruh. Complete heal too. I have to heal people? I don't fucking like people.
You better fucking heal
me, bitch.
I gotta
play as her. I don't want to play as her. Rawr.
Rawr.
Claudette, I must heal you. Ow, my tooth.
What's wrong with Claudette?
She fucking annoying. Let's
gotta,
see, do I
gotta,
have that?
You gotta get a cute outfit like I got. Look how cute I am.
Bitch, do I look like I have money?
Yeah.
Does it look like I have the money? The only cute outfit I have for her is... You're right, I don't have any cute outfits.
That's not true, you have that gold outfit from the rift.
But she's not, it's not that, it's just so shiny in my eyeballs, and when I'm trying to hide in the dark, the bitch can be seen.
Alright, I'll make you a really cute outfit, hold
on. Love her though. Kiss her forehead, you know?
This child almost fell off his chair because he was laughing so hard.
Why were you laughing? I do not understand.
Do you have this hair? With the hoops?
Do I look like I got fucking hoops?
You got the crown?
Nah. I do. I do, Khan.
Put the crown on.
What's key?
Do you have a jacket?
Do I look like I have that jacket? I got a fashion.
You got this jacket?
I got the really nice.
Alright, keep that jacket on. Ready?
It's fucking pink. They can see me in the dark.
Put on a pair of jeans. Cutest Claudette outfit you got.
I got jeans.
You should.
I got the flashy boots. I got
that's a pair of jeans.
I got the boots with the fur. The whole club was looking at her. What the fuck kind of outfit?
It's cute. I mean, the pants, a little bright.
Let me just look like a fucking Skittle. Hey guys, I'm Skittle. I got purple.
I didn't realize the only pair of jeans that you had was purple.
Well, I have these flashy boots, you know.
That's cute.
The ones
I don't
that don't go together.
I mean,
and
you
then
got
I
another
also
shirt?
Got this one that the socks go up to my knees.
Do you
I
have
also
another
got
shirt?
This one.
Those are nice. There you go, right
Why
there.
Why the fuck I got another fucking shirt, bro? Like, do I look? I got a girl. What the fuck is that? Guess I'm wearing this outfit again. You're also not gonna wear.
What if you
the crown?
Put the gold tank top part of the dress on with those jeans? Hear me out. Hear me out. That's cute.
Or why not? You know, let's put the fucking hat. Never
I
mind.
Hate that face. I generally That's hate that up. Face. That's why I bought my hat. It's just the eyes, there's so much gold.
No, it just looks like the first time I've ever done makeup.
Like she had a cute with her glasses.
Like, I would.
I think that's a cute she look.
Yeah. Why the fuck am I bringing a fucking med kit?
I don't know. I was gonna ask you the same question.
Stop asking questions. Don't do this.
Stop asking these hard questions.
I got a skeleton.
I have those on.
I have a broken
Claudette?
One. Let's use the broken one. Let's use the. Let's use that.
Meow.
Let's go. I got one place to go, and that's a home.
Oscar, what are you doing?
I got a bone. Okay.
You know the vibe.
Okay.
Why are you bringing a key?
I got... Cause I want to leave. Is my popsicle here? No. Well, we're going to Yakamori house. I don't know how to say it because I don't know how to say words.
You're going to the spirit's house.
Oh, if it's the spirit, I swear.
Oh, they just released the shrine this week. Ace in the Hole. Is that the one that I can hold the fucking phone? Let's go to the shrine real quick. Sell my soul.
Yes, I did say that. Let me live.
Throwing things.
Oh, my toe.
Oh wait. Okay. What did you do?
Oh, my toe. I smacked it. Oh.
Oh, Dwight. I didn't know that was on tonight. I don't want that
my
one.
My toe. Ow.
Which one do you think is more worth it?
Not bashing a toe against a fucking desk.
No, like leader or ace in the hole. I don't really go in a chest.
I don't know. Do I look like I know these perks?
I don't know. I was asking Nero and he didn't answer me. increases other survivors' healing, sabotage, cleansing, and opening exit gates. We're gonna get that one. That one seems a little bit more useful.
Oh my god.
Alright. Onwards.
A fucking toe hurts.
Shandy, what did you call a skeleton?
I called the king a skeleton. Why not? Just let me live my
dumb
life.
The reason I ask is because David asked and I needed to know.
Yeah, I know when he asked and I did and I just stopped trying to regret everything.
Okay, well, I'll be right back. I'm going to get more water.
Mitch.
What?
If it comes in, you're going to be gone, Susie.
The kitchen and the fridge are 2 feet from my room.
Yeah, but you're slow.
I'm just getting a water bottle and putting it in my cup.
Yo, it's bleeding.
Oh my god, Shandy.
Oh no fucking hell. I want my popsicle as a SpongeBob popsicle. Cotton candy and fruit punch and gumballs. Smells like depression. Okay, drop the shit, why don't ya? I'm still lonely. I have nobody. Fuck my toe. SpongeBob!
What? SpongeBob?
Yeah, I got the popsicle that tastes like SpongeBob. Not tastes like SpongeBob.
What?
That it looks. Hold on. Let me rephrase that. That looks like SpongeBob.
Shay, so why is this me? There's a picture of Pennywise. Remember when Pennywise was leaning against the glass in the second one with his little face? When he was going to eat the kid? Before that.
I mean, when he did lick. He went.
Okay, well, he was looking at the kid with the mad face. It goes, me looking inside empty stores to see if Spirit Halloween is moving in.
Literally. Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
You know what? We can play.
Well, I ruined it for, but we can play what?
They
what?
Can play the game so I don't keep dying.
You want Nero to play?
I don't want to die anymore.
Shandy doesn't want to die. She would like to know if you would like to play with us.
As though I'm in party right now. I don't want to hear his voice. God, my fucking toe, bro.
You're not going to argue. Shandy says she's sick of dying.
Oh my god, my toe, dog.
She literally
I
was like,
show you
invite
my toe.
Him to the game. Please but don't like, show me your toe. Shandy, do you like Blackpink?
What?
Do you like Blackpink? The group.
The K-pop group?
Uh-huh. I know a
song. No, but like I know them.
No, Selena's collabing with them.
My fucking toe. Oh, shit, can you fuck my toe?
Ah! Yes, I know $29 is due. I know. The 29th. I have 3 weeks. You're fine. Oh my god, you were sleeping. I didn't tell you, so... My credit card company called me, right? My Sephora bill is apparently going to be going down to $15 for a year. And my friend said toe pain content. And my Hot Topic one is going down to $10 a month for a year. And if I do it and I don't miss a payment for the year, they go down to zero. They'll be completely wiped out. We love Corona time. Ready, posted.
I don't want to get up to go get a Band-Aid for my toe.
So that's when you yell for mom.
She's sleeping because she's throwing up. Who the fuck just blew their nose in the thing?
I was dying. Revy pulled out the soap and found myspace.com/theonlymatthardy. And it says the only real MySpace of Matt Hardy.
I'm
Generally,
lost.
I genuinely can't breathe.
Now. You want me to text your mother?
She is sleeping.
I thought you said she was throwing up. I'm confused. What's
throwing up, sleeping, same difference, different day. My toe, my fucking toe.
Whoa. I want to be Rebby's level of extra.
My toe hurts. That's the level I am at right now.
Oh, I was gonna invite you. Hey, how you doing?
Invite.
I don't know what.
Right. Not goofy much. Why are you not type?
Welcome to the crackhead hour. We have one small request. Please get me off the hook. Where's Shandy?
My toe hurts. I don't
also, her, Shandy's other request, her toe hurts.
You stole my kid. Who the fuck?
I thought you had to play as, what's your face, Shandy? Claudette.
Fuck!
I remembered. I got you, fam.
You know, with my skeleton key, you know, because I'm fucking smart.
Skeleton! Yeah, that's what you called it!
Skeletonte! It is my skeleton. Any problem? Skeleton.
Shay, don't you think that Meg shirt is so cute?
What Meg shirt?
The one that Nero has on.
I want the fucking.
I thought you were gonna tell me you wanted that. I was like, Shandy, you got that like level 2?
That was like the first time I got it, my guy. What are you talking about? No.
That's an outfit. Wait a minute, when did you start leveling up, David? Wait a fucking minute.
I fucking toe her.
I'm sure it does. My entire stream is just my toe hurts.
Hope y'all enjoy! What?
She really just bashed her toe into the desk? Yep. Yep, yes she did.
I'm fucking dumb! You're welcome. Hello there. You were gone?
Yeah, that's what he said.
Oh, never mind. I read it. Me being mean today. Bad. English is hard for me today. My toe!
Remind me, Shandy, I gotta go back on my diet.
Okay.
I just looked at cookies. That's
my fucking toe.
I just looked at cookies and I was like, I need to go back on my diet.
Blood. Moo-ha-ha-ha. I can show you my toe tomorrow when I get me fun. Me too. Me eats a popsicle from SpongeBob. Me says
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go figure out what the fuck she's talking about.
Huh?
His mom texted him and said that she was downloading iTunes and it needed a Microsoft account. So hold on. What? Yeah. I'll be right back.
Well, my toe hurts. My toe hurts. Oh yeah, my toe hurts.
been. Well, okay, what's your problem?
Y'all took too long. I have nothing to do! I've been sitting here.
I'm sorry.
Drinking my ice cream.
You have ice cream?
I fucking told you I was eating SpongeBob.
Oh, right. You said it tastes like SpongeBob. Yes, I remember.
Yeah, it tastes like a sponge.
Oh, that's yum, so yum, 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 yum. Cute. Can I buy these, or yep. Do these need to be sent to me?
They need to be sent to you.
Place an order for curbside pickup. Fuck.
I don't fucking know.
Well, no. Manu is selling. She has a restaurant-looking thing now. It's called Fit Nutrition. Oh. My coat from my diet.
Oh.
Mary Mae Juliet, you never have to be alone.
What does the parents left to hers get punched in the throat?
What?
Whoever is listening to Taylor Swift deserves to get punched in the throat.
It's TikTok.
Would you like me to say it in a different language? Because I don't know it. What's up, guys? I can't wear TikTok. I can't use TikTok.
This is when you go to Mom and you go, Mom, I need you to download TikTok on your phone. And I need you to look at me your phone. Just like that.
She'll be like that now.
Bad vibes, bad vibes. Get $80 off. $80 off what? These nuts?
Dick.
Glitter hairspray.
Just kidding, that shit's for free.
Well, no, because I'm obsessed with, like, witchy bath products, I followed this Twisted Allure, and plus their name just gave me vibes, and I loved it. And they have a green glitter spray for body and hair. It's like glitter hairspray, but not hairspray. It's margarita lime scented. Shandy, it's you!
Thank you.
I fucking love them. I'm gonna screenshot this so you can follow them when you get back your phone. But it's margarita lime scented.
Where the fuck is this game? You have rhyme.
Run's mouth. Where the fuck is this game?
It's why are you all fucking texting me like I want to talk to any of you?
Shandy!
What?
They made a book! Bad Bomb! It looks like the book from Hocus Pocus! Why you gotta rub Yui in my face? I can't play as her now, because I went and prestiged her.
That's called cow tipping!
Fuck you, Shandy. Okay, I didn't ask you.
Sorry?
Pool Party Massacre Whipped Sugar Scrub. That sounds fucking majestic.
Who just texts a person, come out, bitch? No.
Who texted
no.
that?
No. Shanti, no.
Ew, no. Shandy, they're the people that have the Dawes bath bombs.
For a walk, I'm outside. But does like, it look like I want to go for a fucking walk?
Be like, oh, about that.
I ain't fit for
it's
that.
It's hot. But I'm buying a shark bath bomb.
If you buy me a shark bath bomb, I would not mind.
Alright, good to know. I'm gonna check the price.
You're at my window, we're gonna have a problem.
You're at the window. I'm gonna need you to back the fuck up. Beach. We have no killer, and I'm a little upset about it.
Ooh.
Bath bombs.
Water.
They're all sold out right now. However, they don't look super expensive. So.
Okay.
Oh, the book bath bomb was fucking $14. And it looks so scented like sweet candy peach. Yeah, that book. Man, what the
well,
fuck?
I don't know any other book.
You right. You is right. That's some cute shit. What the fuck? They got bar soap looking like a skeleton. It's so cute.
A skeleton.
It's called Drop Dead Gorgeous Bar Soap. It's so cute. It's like a solid color bar soap with like a giant InBed on top. And I'm like, that's cute.
So cute.
And I mean, I love soap. Because I love the soap that I bought. I have it in my bathroom.
We still don't have a killer.
No, we still don't have a killer.
Can we just play the game and not have a killer? Is live by daylight?
Live by daylight, yes. Can I escape without a killer? Asking for a friend. I mean, I don't need a killer to live my life.
I mean, I could be a killer.
Quick, run! I mean, at Ven's point, though, all we need is a killer, so when someone's playing a killer, we're already in a lobby, now we're just waiting on a killer.
I could go be a killer. Boogly woogly.
I genuinely want to see what scent this is. Juicy watermelon. Alright. I like the vibe.
That sounds delicious.
Fruity Pebbles cereal. This is hand sanitizer now. I've gone from
what?
Soap to hand. They don't look expensive. Low-key turns out to be $50 or more. No, no, $14.50.
$14 or
four.
My foot is bleeding.
What the fuck is a zombie berry?
I was bleeding.
Okay, bye.
A zombie berry. Ow.
Now we have to wait again.
Ow. Ow, my toe.
Hold on, let me unready it. I really just want to play, and I want to know why I didn't get a fucking killer. You just did the
You're
same
welcome.
Thing I did, didn't you?
I Death- did it a few hundred times.
Death by Sprinkles. What's the scent? Birthday cake. Mmm, delicious. Same shandy. Me trying to re-cue.
Like me struggling, I gotta learn how to struggle.
The shark bath bomb is coconut lime.
What in the bloody hell? Me too.
I don't know. I'm confused too. I don't know.
I am like. I'm actually confused why I'm still here.
Same.
Waiting.
I love that their promotion for their soap is a vampire biting some other bitch.
Blah, blah, blah. I'm sorry.
I generally like this content.
Oh, wait, I do have a hoop earring. Oops.
Wait a minute, they sell wax melts? Wait a fucking minute. Wait a fucking minute. You guys are so cute. Can you restock faster?
I want my phone. But jump a dump bump.
Roses are red. I thought I could trust you. Okay, sorry.
What happened? What were you talking about? Roses are red?
It's David's comment.
What did he say? I got off because my laptop is being stupid. Not even a laptop, it's a fucking hello.
Okay.
I like your outfit.
Wait, look at that, we got a killer, yeah.
No, it looks like it.
Did your game freeze?
Ready up, slut.
Can you ready up so, oh. Thank you, bitch.
That's the cutest outfit I've ever seen.
That is my favorite Mulan outfit. And her name is not even Mulan, she fought
not
Mulan.
Her
I know, it's Fing Min. But I call her Fa Mulan because I can't pronounce her last name. But it's, excuse me, Mr. Killer. I have waited at least 10 minutes. If you don't ready up, I'm throwing a tantrum. And if you are AFK,
you
that is your
up.
Problem, not mine. I'm escaping.
I'm going to play Overwatch.
And you think I won't?
I will just stream Overwatch. You think
I
won't? I
need to go and get my Bastion skin. You have ever seen him? He's very cool.
The new Bastion skin's out, by the way.
My nostrils fucking hurt. I'm just gonna die here.
Thank you. I don't even care if you AFK. I ain't afraid of you.
Watch it that he's a Morion.
We're all gonna fucking die.
If he's a Morion, I'll kill myself first. I see. That's what I thought. Oh, right. Well,
yeah,
we're actually going there, aren't we, Shandy?
I told you.
That's going to happen?
I forgot that that was before we invited Nero, and now that Nero's here, I have to deal with it. But at least Nero will get me off the hook. I hope. Because I question my teammates sometimes. Can I get a hell yeah?
My fucking toe.
You're welcome.
Who the fuck? Why? Come out. Why? Why would I want to go do that? I'm tired from work. Maybe you don't know what work is, but it's... Oh my god, that's so fucking cute. What is that? Glitter. I love glitter.
What are you talking about?
I need
about?
To heal someone.
So you want me someone to go get towards hurt. The killer?
Someone go get hurt. Ooh, is that a totem? My totem.
It's moving. Whatever it is, it's moving. Hello? Is that you, Michael?
Wait a minute.
No, it's the gunslinger. It's the fucking gunslinger. I'm so glad I'm not Serena. I'd have been fucking lunch.
Hey, listen. I was trying to type something. That was a little struggle. Someone get hurt. I need someone to get hurt. Please,
only
please,
David
please.
Go. Imagine if any one of you three had run into the killer. Shut up, David. I don't have a death wish.
I did. He was right in front of my face. But he not touch me.
And then here's me running from the killer.
I hear the killer.
It's because he tried to shoot Nero, and Nero dropped a pallet, so he couldn't get Nero. So Nero's over here vibing.
Oh. Hello. Bye-bye.
Same, Shandy, same.
Ah! You're a slut. Ah, fucking hate
you. Don't look at me. Every day is so wonderful. And suddenly, I'm gonna die. Asshole!
I'm gonna die.
He's a fucking asshole. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Cut me if you can. Leave me alone.
I'm the gingerbread man. Sorry. It's in my head.
I generally feel extremely attacked right now. What the fuck? He just went in a circle to get me. And I'm bleeding out. Cause he's yeah, well, I can't stop and say hi. I'm physically bleeding out and I'm actually getting pissed now. Cause he won't get off my fucking ass.
Mr. Killer. Mr. Killer.
There's a hook right here, isn't there?
There is. You are dumb,
You fucking lying. You better leave. Stupid Claudette bitch.
Watch out!
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Seriously? What kind of tunnel bullshit is this?
No.
Did you just say no?
Ebony Scrooge!
Thank you.
I accidentally gave away the other one.
Hello!
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die like a man.
I'm not a man.
No, I use my for the people part.
Hey, you. I don't like
your girlfriend. Come here! Hook me! Not them! Go, my children, be free.
You almost shot my ass!
It's alright. Why did you just slug me? Pick me up and put me on a hook. Why did you slug me? Thank you!
Bye bye, baby!
Bye! I'd rather kill myself than you guys get injured. I'm gonna report it. I'm gonna be like, why did you tunnel me in the whole match? Prince in front of him. Why did you tunnel me?
Hey! Bye!
Looking good. You're a dumb bitch.
Excuse me. Ma'am. Sir. Whatever you are. I need you to go fuck yourself.
Probably should have went. Whatever.
Gonna hide in the woods. Hide in the bristle. I am a tree. You do not see me. Oh, I found the basement. I don't like going down there.
I loved you enough to risk my life for you people.
Yeah, that was your problem, not mine.
He shot at you. That's why I ran in front of you.
You didn't have to.
Yes, you could let me die. No, I couldn't.
You could have said that fucking hard.
You need to heal people. No, I couldn't.
I don't give a fuck, Keisha?
Yes, you do. Keisha. Also, he's kind of a big dick energy and I'm over it. So I didn't really want to be in that
match. He's a big dick sucker. Me too.
I mean, yeah. Vibes.
Hey. I need to heal you.
So Shandy says she needs to heal you. So if you could, find Shandy.
Isn't he getting tunnel on the roll?
Are you that bitch?
He's David.
I know who he is.
I see him going up on the thingy, and now he's working on a generator.
Yep, so now go over to him and be like, I need to heal you.
Well, my generator's on the sun!
Alright, well then do it after. Be like, listen, you're my second bitch.
Ooh, the other bitch is really in my Japan. Ooh. Don't you walk over here, ho. Do not walk over here.
His generator's almost done too, Shan, so.
Yoink!
You guys can escape.
I'm done! I need to heal you!
Shani said she's gonna heal you. So you need to.
Stop!
She said, stop! Exact quote.
You may have to open the door, but I have to heal!
She said, you may have to open the door, but I need to heal.
Hey, Susie. You. Come. Now.
Shannon's like, na-na-na-na, I need to heal you, na-na-na-na. Bye, Mulan.
Go.
You would have been fine. You could have healed. Oh, maybe not.
Oh my god. Night.
I don't know what I did, but I didn't do anything.
I need you to get out, Shandy.
Bye. Yeah. Ha ha ha. That's my buddy. Bye bye.
I thought her cousin was making a purchase from the store.
Apparently, I don't know. Do I look like I know things? Cause I don't.
Cause we've gotten 74
views. Oh, I already did it! I did it. It's my birthday. Oi, y'all.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm gonna buy a soap, Shan.
From me?
Yeah.
Okay. $50. No.
Nah, bitch, I got the price of $5. $10.
You're not gonna buy a pussy soap, right?
I'm buying one of the soap. It's either gonna be... Which ones did you make?
Oh, pretty much most of them.
Did you make the blue whale?
The no, green she did.
Popsicle?
I did that one with the pink heart? I did that one. The one that looks like the drink from Starbucks?
Has a green topper?
Send it to me. Does it have roses on it?
I can't tell what's on the top.
Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy.
We'll just ignore that one. What about this green-looking one with the clear embed on top?
I made that. I made most of them. The ones that she made is the one that has a low top. She made low top soaps, mostly.
Orange Dream, which is the one with the popsicle.
I made that one. I think it's the soda flavoring.
Yeah,
I made that one.
I'm gonna buy that one. What's the raspberry swirl one? Did you make that one?
The black one?
The black one with, like, the red swirl.
Yeah, that was me.
Alright, I'm gonna buy the Orange Dream.
Complete heal yourself for 2. Okay, I can heal my day.
I'd like my stuff delivered, though, just so you know. If I'm making a $10 purchase, so that I can see how easy it is to purchase on Etsy, I'd like my stuff delivered, please. I'm gonna tell her that too. I'm like, listen, I made a purchase and I would appreciate if you would casually...
Evie boy is a number 5.
So I'm gonna buy the Orange Dream. It's orange soda flavored, right? We only have one in stock. Yeah. Oh no, we have 5 in stock. Add to cart. Okay. Easy enough. Estimated delivery August 18th to 21st. It might be a little bit longer.
It might take 7 months.
8538. Alright,
I would really appreciate if I could just fucking wear the hair.
I'm gonna take a picture and show mom.
But no, it's like, Sarah, you can look where.
I didn't order it yet, but I took a picture and I was like, order and looks like this. Jane, you're so pretty.
Spike up!
I don't have that shirt.
My toe.
Only David thinks that David King, when we were talking about David King, that we were talking about him. Only him.
Special
what perks do I have?
Mod.
He's
a special kind of mod. Just kidding.
I don't want breakout. I guess we're gonna put breakout. No, I'll put kindred. Cause I have no fucking pork for poor Serena. She got nothing. Zilch, not a Tito.
I'll be back.
Okay. I'll meditate cause she's useless. Mira, where did you put the adapter for the memory card?
What?
Where did you put the adapter for the memory card?
I don't fucking know. It was still in my computer. I never took it out. If she took it out, she fucking touched it.
I don't want to go to work tomorrow. Brittany?
Shinday?
Will you come play Overwatch with me so I can get my bastion skin?
You want to go play Overwatch with Panda?
Oh no, I dropped a mint.
Ignoring me is just gonna irritate me more.